Oh, this is not good. Two of them. Great. You gotta be kidding me.
Call the mastermind.
I've got the finale, but my cover's blown. They're right on my tail.
You must lose them and bring me the hard drive.
Copy that.
Marvel Security Operative 616 reporting a level 10 breach. We are currently in pursuit. Oh, I've got you now. Go, 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 go here.
Lost him.
Are you clear?
Yes, Mr. Mastermind.
Excellent. I'm sending you the coordinates to my location. Bring the hard drive here.
Copy that. Hello? Mr. Mastermind?
Wait, you're...
No time to chat. Our fans are waiting. The finale will spread across the internet like wildfire. Questions will be answered. Lives will be changed. Wait a minute. A Marvel lanyard? You wore a Marvel lanyard? They're traceable, you idiot!
Freeze! Don't move! Stop that upload. Sir, crisis averted.
Wow. Thank you, Operative 616. Your loyalty will not go unrewarded. A little bit later on, I'm going to take you out for a ride in a certain levitating overland automobile. Wait, Stan?
Don't call me that. I'm his evil clone, Lance Stee.
Hold on, what?
Nuff said.
Okay then, Mr. Stee. Look, can't you just wait to see the finale like everyone else? Trust me, it's not that we don't want to reveal how the season ends. Quite the opposite, actually. But without secrets, these stories lose their magic. That's why we take these things so seriously.
Nice speech, kid. But I'll never surrender. Excelsior!
Wow, he's tough. And so handsome. Okay, well, I tried. And you!
Hey, man, he just said I could keep the car.
Great. So glad we could have this little chat. Take them all to the fridge.
Whoa. You stopped the upload. No harm, no foul, right?
Sorry, Alex, I'm afraid it doesn't really work like that.
And did you say the fridge? That's not actually a real place, is it?
He doesn't think the fridge is a real place. You should never mess with Marvel.
Shall I wipe it, sir?
I guess, but look how excited they are. The last thing I want to do is disappoint the fans. And I mean, he tried so hard. They built a whole secret lair and everything.
Sir, I hope you're not suggesting...
No, of course I'm not suggesting. I mean, I wouldn't want to Marvel to, you know. But I mean, maybe we could just give them a little taste of what's to come.
If you think it's wise.
No, I mean, I do. I mean, no spoilers, definitely no spoilers. Because that's bad, but except this one.
Mom! What happened?
Gonzalez, he said that we were... that Inhumans should be exterminated.
He had a gun. No, stay with me, please. Gordon will take care of him. Get everyone to safety.
Everyone, this way!
Let me take a look at that.
Shield's done enough. We have our own doctors. I'll be fine in time. Right now, we have more pressing concerns.
We should get out of here. What about you? Come on.